come today to the key issue of schools. And after schools shut their gates from Friday afternoon, they will remain closed for most pupils, for the vast majority of pupils, until further notice. And of course, this does mean that exams will not take place as planned in May and June. From this evening, I must give the British people a very simple instruction. You must stay at home. We will beat the coronavirus, and we will beat it together. And therefore, I urge you, at this moment of national emergency, to stay at home, protect our NHS, and save lives. Thank you.
I want to break free.
Get used to living without you by my side.